The Hoima best team confirmed their return to top flight football after securing a 3-0 win away to already relegated Adjumani Town Council at Paridi Stadium. Chitara came into today's game needing just a victory from the final two games to secure promotion. Muchurezi, who had scored in the previous two games, opened the scores 2 minutes after the half-hour mark with a well-called free kick. Senkaba doubled the visitors' advantage just after the break thanks to a good assist from Muchurezi. Veteran midfielder Mohamed Zapuda game beyond Adjumani's reach with a header in the 66th minute off Moses Seride's free kick.
The game was tough. These Adjumani Town Council boys were playing very well, but we had really prepared well. We have to task, and we have beaten them. We have qualified and very happy. Well armed with happiness. And I promise the fans, our supporters, that we shall take this trophy. Our last game is going to be final, world final. Thank you so much.
Uganda Kati. The winner takes Kitara to 58 points and will need to defeat Karukarunja at home in the final game of the season to clinch the FUFA Big League title.
We plan to have an event on Friday after winning the trophy, and we expect to have a lineup of musicians that will be coming to Hoima. We shall be announcing the venue tomorrow, but all the proceeds that will come from this concert will go to the construction of the pitch, because now we have qualified. The pitch is still a major challenge, but we believe, we have high hopes that we shall be able to use this pitch in the Premier League.